Bollywood film Neerja, which grossed an estimated 125 crores in worldwide earnings and bagged the National Award for Best Hindi Feature Film, among several other film awards, could be headed for a legal battle with the family of Braveheart, Flight Pursuer, Neerja Bhanot, all set to take the producers of the box office hit film to court. The main contention of the Bhanot family is that the makers of the successful film did not honor their commitment to share 10% of the box office collections with the Neerja Bhanot Trust and the family. Starring Sonam Kapoor, who played the lead role of Neerja Bhanot and even got a special mention by the jury of the National Film Awards for her acting, the film bagged the Best Feature Film in Hindi award at the 64th National Film Awards in April this year. Following her act of bravery and supreme sacrifice, Neerja was given the Ashok Chakra, India's highest peacetime gallantry award for bravery in 1987. She became the youngest and the first woman recipient of the gallantry awards. Well, another legal battle for money will unravel now.